until someone can prove the unborn child is not a life, shouldn't we give it the benefit of the doubt and assume it is? In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
Set in heaven, and one sat on the throne. And he that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone. And there was a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. Round about the throne were 24 seats. Upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment. They had on their heads crowns of gold. Out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices. There were 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 spirits of God. And before the throne there was a sea of glass like unto crystal. And in the midst of the throne, round about the throne, were 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast was like a lion, the second beast like a cat, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast was like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings about them, and they were full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which was, and is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne, who liveth forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before him that sat on the throne, and worship him that liveth forever and ever, cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. After this, I looked, and behold, the door was opened in heaven. After this, I looked, and behold, the door was opened in heaven. After this, I looked, and behold, the door was opened in heaven.